Start. Unicellular organism like, okay, yeast. Yeast is that unicellular fungi. It is that important bit. Unicellular fungi is the yeast. And hydra. So it is that nidaria, okay, or porifera, okay, phylum. So both hydra and yeast. So this both are showing that budding process. It is the objective bit. Okay, unicellular organism like yeast. Okay, it means like yeast, unicellular fungi and hydra showing of that asexual reproduction takes place by that budding process. Right? So after that, some living organisms are not able to reproduce. Okay? Some living organism are not able to reproduce. Able to reproduce. So what are the sterile worker bees? Sterile worker honeybees. Okay. Second one, mules. And unfertile human couple or infertile human couple. Human couple. So this three living organisms are not able to reproduce. What are that? Sterile worker honeybees, mules, and also unfertile human couple. So that's why reproduction is not a, okay, defining living character. Because so some living organism are not able to reproduce. That's why so it, reproduction is not a, okay, so living character. It is not defining living character. What is the objective? For example, all living organisms, reproduction is not a, okay, living character, defining, reproduction is not a defining a living character. How can you explain that? It means sterile worker bees, mules, and infertile human couple are not able to reproduce. That's why reproduction is not a living character, right? After that reproduction, metabolism. Right? It is another living character. Another living character is the metabolism. What is the meaning? For example, all living organisms are made up of, okay, all living organisms are made up of, all living organisms are, okay, so made up of different chemicals. Okay, stop 1 minute. ఈ పాయింట్ ఈ కట్ చేస్తున్నా.